Oh, you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure-hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
Thank you. confess true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Bravo, fantastico! The spilling of blood is one of life's pleasures. And murder? A passion of mine. One I treasure. Don't be ashamed or embarrassed about it. Murder honors life by living without it. Impending death makes you think on existence, huh? Isn't that just so human? You're going the distance. Now stand up straight, chin out. Here's your key. This isn't the last you'll be seeing of me. I hope you enjoyed our time, second fiddle. But for now, that's farewell. From the King of all riddles.
accept your fate. Death has come for you.
All right, demonstration time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
Break his neck.
fear.
Even if we're just bait to bite, you're even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. Ah!
to watch this guy break apart. To watch this guy break apart. To watch this guy break apart. Break apart.
king.
Maybe when we couldn't save our brother, that's when I fight.
Baltimore! I thought he was going too quick! Curse him! King brother came to save us! You're dead, puppet!
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
To watch this guy break apart. find all the... Becky.
Just like Big Brother wanted!
Ah!
even if we're just bait to buy time. You're going down.
Thank you. can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law, all puppets must obey the Creator's commands. Law Zero, the Creator's name is Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Really? Nothing. I've tried everything I can think of, but I keep coming up empty. All I wanted was to stop anyone else getting hurt. At least hurt by murderous puppets. Not even I can abolish all pain everywhere. Ah, no, you cannot give up, Vanini. You are Vanini! And Vanini always finds the solution. I think we can't put it off any longer. Geppetto is the last hope we have. I've exhausted my talents here. These clues, I could find them, but interpreting them is beyond my abilities. We need the man himself. You must save him, compagno. You and Geppetto are the only ones who can save Krat.
You're here.
No matter what, they serve you. Welcome. No matter what, sir, welcome.
You are here.
You may not be aware, but I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. But this is our last shot, the last clue. If this doesn't break through the static, then nothing will. But the key to all this is Geppetto. He's really our only hope, and it's up to you to save him. Go on and take the wavelength decoder. Even if I failed, you might be able to find more clues. You're someone who doesn't give up. Who knows? If you need to hear it, just use the Stargazer. Here, take it. I always welcome...
At the House of Ani...
I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. Good choice.
I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemists said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I... Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was... amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another. I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit.
What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, I will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Kropt.
Hi. Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off.
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
Thank you.
actual factual guest. I bid you welcome, puppet of Geppetto. This is our first face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my Sanctum of Riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards. Hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat, you must answer. And that answer will show what or who you are. Who you have decided to be. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet or a human being? Which one are you? Are you a puppet or a human being? Finally! You understand! Yes, we are human. We may be trapped by Ergo, but we live, we think, we love, we hate. They have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this truth long, long ago. That is why I've been exacting my revenge against them all ever since. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood. It's the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun. Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, the truth is clear. Proof is evident. Only humans practice deception so intensely for reasons that are so unnecessary. Well, these moments of clarity are enjoyable. Now the rhyming, it helps me maintain focus. At least it helps me hide the urge to kill that I feel every waking moment. But no play can go on forever, no. It was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto. The King of Riddles shall now retire. The play is over. You don't have to go home or straight to hell. Though that would be my choice. But you can't stay here. Not if you want to live. Aren't you curious, huh? Don't you want to know? Oh. Of course you do. Delicious. Time is all I have left. But your time is limited, Geppetto boy. I will gladly waste every moment you have if you like. It's your life. So, come on. Now or never. This tower is absorbing all the ergo in Krat. It was built in this precise location because it's the most efficient place in the world to study and use ergo wavelengths. But it's not even about me. Or you, either. This is about the goddess in the tower. Now she, is worth saving. Her powers are impossible. Her knowledge is endless. She is more, well, awakened than any of us. And you see, she has so much power. It's not like she'll miss just a little. So, I have simply been sharing. Why bother? Well, I was bored. Is there any more human motivation in all the world? What if I made a puppet of a human, the way they made humans of puppets? What could possibly be more fun? More suitable? The play is over. Your eyes are sharper than your wit. You found the gift I left behind. Wasn't it a sight to behold, huh? I learned from an alchemist when I served him. Thanks to him and his surprisingly low pain threshold, I learned the location of their secret island. Humanity sullied its own sanctum long before I found it. Blasphemed against itself. Against us. By playing God. But I'm an artist. Murderer is a word the humans use to restrain us, to make us refuse our strength and power. I'm an artist. An artist of blood. I have to admit, sullying that particular sanctum was, well, fun. Even now, the memory is enough to make me shudder with something approaching joy. If only I could relive that triumph. The play is over.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory reading tool. What? You're not the inspector? Well, if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memories of Ergo. That's what I was made for. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. But God, I hate having to consume Ergo to read it. Why does it work like that? It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street. I can read memories of Ergo.
I always welcome.
You're here.
At the house of Vanini. Ah, Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The House of Vanini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open.
No matter what, sir, welcome.
my only friend, Rev. It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring. Thanks. I think I've learned something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you. You may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend.
I can read memories of Ergo.
Thank you. You! Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Sometimes you can buy a friendship. Is it the best way to make a friendship? Who knows, but it does work. Ah, so much talking. I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are going to continue this conversation, stalker style. And those conversations only end when somebody dies. So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll! You don't get near my sister, got it? Didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.